at Porter Novelli New York, we officially accept the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We were nominated by our colleagues in Washington, D.C., and
we're going to do it.
ALS can strike anyone in the U.S. Currently, 30,000 people have ALS right now.
ALS is also known as Lou Gehrig's disease, and it affects the motor neurons in the brain and the spinal cord.
In addition to taking the challenge, we will also be making a donation to the ALS Association at alsa.org.